is, in my opinion, how you get guys to get their second step in the ground, bring their hips, and run their feet. Okay, so we're going to start off just like that. On the first whistle, they're going to come up to 90 degrees. Okay, so that's about the position that they're going to play from, but I want them to start low, get to the position that they're playing from, and now we're just bringing our feet up the board. Okay, power walking the board. Okay, pushing our heels through the floor, playing on the inside of our feet. Okay, and we're going to finish everything with a sprint. How do you time and train people to strike with their hands on the second step? Okay, for us it's called a pop step. So you're going to brace and you're going to pop. But we want to time that. And we want to be masters of timing our hands and hips with our second step. Because that's pretty much what it's all about in the line of scrimmage. You get your second step down, you're going to have a chance to ignite your feet. Okay, if you get your hands and your hips with your second step, you're going to have a great opportunity to be good at it. And so, okay, all this is the exact same drill. We're going to start down, try to touch our ass cheeks on our heels. We're going to come up, okay? We're going to take our first two steps and strike, and then we're just going to power walk the board and then sprint. Okay, so pretty easy deal, right? Nothing really mind-blowing there. Okay, it's basically the exact same thing, and it kind of looks stupid. But what I like about it is, especially the first day of camp or the second day of camp, if you're not in the pads, it's a really good way to reinforce getting your second step down and bringing your hands with it. Okay, so I added this to the progression here, but you can see right here, this is one of the first times that they did it last year in fall camp. Okay, so we're trying to go slow, we're trying to teach the drill, but it's just reinforcing here. Okay, brace pop, brace pop, brace pop, brace pop, okay? And what I teach is circling the hands. And so, whether I'm bringing them right from underneath or I'm trying to create momentum with my brace step, okay, of circling the hands right underneath. Because it's really, and it has nothing to do with me winding up and hitting the guy in the run game with my hands, okay? I'm trying to get mine under his. So if I circle my hands, if I can brace and pop, and I can bring my hands from underneath and get them underneath his hands, if I can at least get one of them inside, I'm in pretty good shape. All right, so that's where this part of the drill work comes from. Okay, is just brace and pop, and I'm timing the circling of my hands with my pop step.